Hey guys, Fuzu here, back again with another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to catch the bell cricket in Animal Crossing New Horizons. Let's get started. The bell cricket sells for 430 bells in Nook's Cranny. It is a hopping type bug, and it is only available from 5 p.m. to 8 a.m. Here is the bell cricket. Once it gets in my net, we will check out the Critterpedia. Bell cricket. Okay, here we go. Critterpedia. Bell cricket is here. So the months for northern hemisphere for bell cricket is September and October, and in the southern hemisphere it is March and April. So if you found this guide helpful, please consider liking, subscribing, or sharing the video with a friend who needs to learn how to catch a bell cricket. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video. Later.